Morning. Out again. This morning we're up in the Bridge of Orchy and we're just heading up Beinn Dorain and Beinn Dorain. So Beinn Dorain's the big hill you see as you come out of Tindrum. A big pointy hill. Yeah, right in front of you as you're heading for Bridge of Orchy. So we're heading up there. Doesn't look the same when you come from this direction. But still impressive all the same. I'll just show you where we're heading up. So we're just heading up to the Beilach between the two hills, and then we've probably got Beinn Dorain first, which is over in this kind of a side here, and then we'll head up to Beinn Dorain over that side. But weather's lovely. A wee cloud inversion here already, so should be good. So the weather gods are shining on us again. It's got all the ingredients of a nice wee cloud inversion at the top, but I shouldn't say that, it'll jinx it. Kind of like our walk the other week, went up to Beinn Dorain. So, aye, weather's good. Nice wee walk, a bit boggy, as always. But, aye, good so far. Just heading up to the Beilach now. Fabby do. Fabby do. Well, you're heading up to the Beilach past quite eroded sections. See it here. This is us up at the first kind of quarry, just before we head up to the Beilach, and lovely wee cloud inversion behind us. So still today, nice and fresh. Just show you up in this quarry here, quite spectacular. Pretty spectacular, especially in this light. And then over the other side you've got Beinn Dorain. So hopefully the weather stays as it is. We've got some good views. Aye, get some place to sit and have our tea. Oh, it's no easy at all walk. No matter how fit you are, still hard work. Still need to get up off your backside in the morning, 5:30 and coming. Put the effort in. Anyway, nearly to Beilach and then we'll see what we're going up for, Beinn Dorain or Beinn Dorain. Celebrate.
Yeah.
So this is a wee cairn at the Beilach before you head up both hills. I think we've decided we're going to go up Beinn Dorain first. Oh, what a view. And full moon. I'm going to pick that up in the camera. Thank you. This is us just at the Sassenach cairn. Yeah. It's not the top. Top's a wee bit further up. Just up there. This is just getting to the top of Beinn Dorain. A good wee walk. Just up here. Right, that's us back at the Beilach, where we head up Beinn Dorain, which is just up there in front of us. This is the last wee section up to Beinn Dorain, which is just, not much to see here. Best view you get is back, look across to Beinn Dorain, over there. So this is the top of Beinn Dorain. Aye. Not as impressive as Beinn Dorain, but still some good views from up here. There's a guy in a paraglider way above the hill, way over there, can't really see him. Right, Beinn Dorain. Tap, tap, tap. Listen to me weep right before I go to sleep. I'm walking. This is where we're stopping for lunch. Got no place to go. See me walking down this lonesome road. Lord, please help me, just set me free, I'm walking, I'm walking. What a spot for lunch. I leave my troubles behind. If I don't keep on walking. Hey, so that's us finished. We're heading now. So thanks for watching again. And if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button and the thumbs up and the bell button, and I'll catch you in the next wee adventure. Cheers, bye.
Hey, Pastor Pat. Why couldn't her love